I have a massive soft spot when it comes to collaborations between makeup brands and content creators. What can I say? I just love it. It makes me really, really happy. But when I saw this on Makeup Release Radar, I was like, what on earth is this? This is something new to Badass Beauties, and they've done a collaboration with Ashley Elliott. Let's talk about this again. Massive thank you to Makeup Release Radar. I stole some of their pictures, and I also stole some pictures from Badass Beauties' own site. Let's talk about it. And the little Instagram post about this is super, super cute because the owner of Badass Beauty talks about how they first met, and it was essentially on a TikTok live where she quote unquote shot her shot with Ashley. And I think that's so, so cute. This whole collection is coming out February 24th, so super, super soon at 6 p.m. CST. And the whole bundle, so everything there, is $160. So that is looking actually not bad for all the things that you're getting there. They do say that the pre-orders will take approximately 10 weeks to ship, so keep that in mind. But let's look at this piece by piece. And in case you don't want to get the whole thing, you can get singular items on the official launch day in June. So this is quite a bit ahead of us. But let's talk about this palette first. Look, if you know me, you know that I love greens. I love this sort of like army toned khaki grungy bit. I could think of a few things that I would do with this. And the swatches look really pigmented. Now, I do want to know, was that like one swipe sort of a swatch, or was it like several times? Just for science, I want to know. I love that addition of the yellow. It's so different. And can I just say this blush duo, the fact that it's called Annoy Your Husband. Spectacular. Yes, every time I get a new makeup order, it does annoy him because he's like, how are you doing this? Because I've memorized my card details, you silly, silly man. I do feel personally attacked with this one though. Brighter than your future. How do you know I'm totally screwed? I mean, to be fair, it's 2023. Nobody's life is going that well. But this is looking really nice. There's something about this that kind of is giving me like Uoma Beauty Coloured Rain vibes, and I mean that in the best sense. There's a nice looking lip gloss. I'll be interested to see just how pigmented that is. And look at those brushes. Ooh, they are looking nice. I could use quite a few of those. Do I need them? No, but I like them. I mean, I gotta say, personally, I think if you're getting all of that for $160 plus the mirror, maybe I've misunderstood, but that is pretty darn good, particularly for an indie brand. I like a lot of this. I feel like the highlighter wouldn't work for me, but like, who cares? Let me know what you think, because I'm kind of a fan of this.